Enrollment continues to increase, which means on-campus living is also more in demand.
I think there is too many students on campus. They should limit it so that it's like only freshmen and sophomores.
Construction is nonstop at Texas State, and dealing with it can be stressful for those who live on campus.
Well, I personally don't think that it's a good move. I think they should try and build on the dorms that are closer to the classrooms, just because they're more convenient for students.
The constant noise of trucks beeping or drills hammering away at concrete right outside a residence hall window can create a situation where students have to move to find a quiet place to study.
I can only imagine that if you're trying to study in your dorm and they're building on the hall next door, you kind of have no other choice but to go somewhere else and study.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Alix Rodriguez.